We'll do Havarl. These two are Havarl. Roekaar Manifestos and Unearthed. Unearthed Remnant Devices and... yeah, Roekaar Manifestos. Hopefully we can do them. We'll see. See you in Havarl. Okay! We are on Havarl, and I don't know if I'm going to find all these, but... there's supposed to be one by the ship. Maybe I found it. There's supposed to be one, like, around here. Maybe I found that. This I did not find. We're talking about the Unearthed. Unearthed Remnant Devices. There's like 8 of those. Roekaar Manifestos are not as much, and I think that's the only 2 we've got. I wish I knew how many I found. But anyway, this one's here. By what's his name's house? Rochelle's home, I believe it is. This remnant object is very old and appears to have been part of a larger mechanical structure.
Good find, Pathfinder.
Does that mean we're halfway done? That line there? Because we're fighting things left and right. Oh, guess we never opened that either. Okay, so the next one is... kinda... over there. So if you get close enough to it, you hear doot telling you to scan it. There's baddies. It's so sudden, these things.
Clean shot.
That's so annoying. Well, that did it. We're really close to it. Because for all I know, I could have found it already. That's why I hate these quests. Although it makes sense, right, that a remnant device would be near remnant? Pretty far off from work. I hate how it gets rid of it. Well, I know I found this one already, so I'm just gonna look up here. What's this? Ah! Yay!
This is coming back to the Tempest.
Sweet! Okay, so hopefully that's a good one. Now I believe the quest... oh, the quest actually starts, like, here. So I'm gonna fast travel here, and it's, like, right near that. And then there's 2 on the other side. I bet you I didn't find those. I really didn't mess around too much on the other side. I really did not. I bet you we found this one. Alright, let's try the other side. The other one... well, there's only one fast travel way over there. Baddies as soon as we get in here. This one's like here. So maybe one is really against the edge of the... It looks like it's not. That's in the river. Well, hi. How you doing there? Insect guts. Oh, I found one. Awesome.
This is coming back to the Tempest.
Eat a little of this. Maybe one more? Oh crap. Seriously?
Someone help me.
One's gone.
And he's dug in there. Annoying. I found one. I can't believe it. Now, where did I think we might find another? Wait. Oh, that's what is this? Ah, you had me thinking it was another thing. I got so excited. The other one, I think, is... It looks like it's up... Like here. I think it was looking in just the complete areas, looking like way off to the right instead of right and forward. Is it this? Please be the last one.
Interesting.
Oh, there's one more. Why? Why do this to me? It's so dark. It's not that easy to see him. So we definitely found the one over here. We couldn't find the one here. We couldn't find the one here. We couldn't find either of the two. I think I already found the one in the back. Maybe. We did find the one over here. There's another one... Like... Here? If I haven't already found it? To the right, north of the broken bridge on the east side of the Ungaran base. Okay, that might be what they're talking about. Of the broken bridge, okay. This bridge is not broken, so... The bridge over here, I think, is broken. Somewhere over here. That bridge. is to the right. Are you trying to tell me something? I heard a little click. Give me it. Give me the thing. Oh, to the right is north. I'm going south. This is it?
It's possible we could discover something new from what you found. We should take it for further analysis.
The viability increase, we're already 100%. Okay, so I found... Oh my god, I found all the Unearthed. That's awesome. Now let's see if we can find the Roekaar Manifestos. Oh, stand by for that. Okay, Cora. What's going on with you? This may or may not be one of the manifestos. It says a data pad. I've probably seen this already, though. Nope, it's not it. Is that an explodey thing? It's inert. There's a container back here. So there's about... I don't know if I've gotten them already, but there's supposedly... two back here. Oh, where here? One here, one there. I don't know where exactly. Okay, yeah, I confirmed that one I just showed you guys was one of them, and this is... Conquerors? Or Hope? Well, this is the first one we find. I think this is the one that's supposed to kick it off. But I must have looked at that one as well. Okay, I'm by the bridge. At least I think this is the bridge. I'm on the east side, of course. Before I forget. Oh, we got some good stuff there. Here's another one. I don't know if I've seen this one before. Truth? I guess I have. Well, just in case you guys want to read it. That's three already. Now I want to actually cross this bridge. Isn't the bridge over here? Oh, I haven't seen this? Communications, come home. Araval, stop this. You think you're doing the right thing, but you've turned your back on your people, on your family. Your sisters have to face their resistance superiors and explain why their only brother has defected. Do you think that's easy for them? I know you believe you're fighting for your home, just like they are, but this isn't the way to do it. The Roekaar have dangerous ideas. Ephra says you'll be welcome back, so please come home, for all of us. Name in that Refra. Rechecking in. This is a surprise. I didn't expect to hear from you. I guess they called you back to the base, then. Good. You deserve a rest after what you've been through. We're still on our assignment. I can't tell you more, obviously, since you're not part of us anymore, but we're slowly pushing the cat back, and I hear there's been a new development involving an outsider. At this rate, Commander might even call us back early. And about the other thing you asked, no, I can't. I respect you for following your beliefs, but I don't share them. The Resistance needs me, and I intend to see this fight through to the end. You made your choice, and I made mine. It doesn't make me love you any less, and when this is all over, we'll meet at the Tavatan for a drink. I hope the stars are on your side. I want to see you come back in one piece, okay? Nissa. Need advice. I had an encounter with one of the outsiders today in that disgusting pit they call a port. He tried to steal my supply cache while I had my back turned. I called him out, and he made enough noise to attract friends. Suddenly, I was looking at a 5-to-1 fight, so I ran. Was that the wrong thing to do? Should I have faced them, knowing they could have killed me? If I had died, maybe Ephra would have finally taken the action we need. or maybe he would have ignored it completely. I feel like such a coward. I wish I was brave, like you. You would have taken the whole lot of them, no matter the odds. You're the soldier the Roekaar need. I'll be better this time. I'll be ready. Report from the field. Mission is going well. Won't say more in case this message gets intercepted. We've gathered a decent amount of supplies so far, and we hope to get more soon. We'll check in again closer to completion. L. That's cool. Doesn't work. I haven't been in here? I mean, apparently I've read that. Otherwise, I would have got a note about the mission. Right? If I hadn't read that data pad. Something would have blipped up on my screen. I always scan the lights, so I don't know. Maybe I rushed through here. Maybe I didn't even stop in here. Is this the same one? Truth, yeah. I don't see anything. Any note that anything's changed. Anything else here? Besides a nickel? Now I dropped down from there, didn't I? Can we cross to the other side here? It says there's one by the bridge. But I don't think this is where the bridge is. Nope, there's a wall here. So if I want to get to the bridge... I've been looking for it. I think I better go from... Let's see if I can go from there. Really. Here we're looking north. Yeah, south is where we want to go. Can I climb? I think so. Yeah, I think I can get to the bridge here, actually. From here. So glad I found those things. Those ancient remnant device things. Yeah, there's the bridge. Okay, it's just easier to get to it from here. Ah! More battles. So much violence. Alright, where's this thing supposed to be? Near the bridge. Yeah, across. Wait. Can't climb stairs. Oh, I thought that was enemies. Here's one. Legacy. That's it. I was just missing legacy. These worlds have always belonged to us. From the moment our ancestors saw them through ancient telescopes, we claimed them when our first explorers reached the stars, and they remained our worlds even after the Scourge divided us in darkness. Outsiders have no right to these treasures, and True Angara must stand ready to defend our birthright. This is not a matter for debate or diplomacy. The Cat have already shown us that everything we love will be taken from us if we don't strike back. The governor of Aya is a weak coward, and the so-called leader of the resistance has failed us by not exterminating new aliens the moment they met them. Well, I beg your pardon. I have scattered these memories for whoever finds them. If you are Angara, learn from my experiences and join the Roekaar. If you are not, know that we will destroy you. Yeah, oh, okay, buddy. So, the only thing left is, yeah, to go to... What the hell name of it again? Elidan. I'm getting tired. Need to go Elidan, and I'm gonna put this all together into, you know, it's probably gonna be split into like 2 or 3 episodes or something like that, but I'm gonna do it all in one. But yeah, so see you guys on Elidan.